finish him.
And his name is John C.